Garcia Macca. I am Ronan, Lord Kaya's spymaster. I've been sent to give you your next mission.
You waste your breath. I already know Kaya has devised some errand that will remove me from this war.
Not an inaccurate assessment. Kaya wants you to hunt Angelos and follow his fleet from this space. It is lucky for you that Angelos has chosen to remain on Cyprus Ultima.
And Kaya does not know this.
Follow your orders. Hunt Gabriel. My rangers will lead you to him. If you use this as an opportunity to resist Kaya's plans, that is your choice.
Hear the words of prophecy. Fiery skies shall light the way, and blood shall spill over the wandering world. The spear of Cain shall call the wayfarers, and the storm prince shall unite them. Their victory shall shake the heavens! Brethren, soon the wandering world will appear and bring with it the spear of Cain. Wielding it, we'll reunite the Eldar race and rule the galaxy once more. However, an old foe stands in our way. Gabriel Angelos. Farseer Macca, she is my champion. I bequeath her the glorious honor of hunting down and killing Angelos. Once Macca removes this obstruction, we shall secure our future.
Farseer Macca, long have I watched you from afar, but now it is time for us to finally have words.
Jane Zarr, you do me great honor. To what do I owe the notice of a Phoenix Lord?
I expected you to be a leader of your people. Instead, you are a petty assassin serving Kaya.
I serve the Craftworld, and the Craftworld serves Kaya. His fiery talk of prophecy muddles their judgment.
Yet you have inspired some dissent, and perhaps an ally. Kaya's own spymaster plots against him.
Or does he just spin more deceit?
If you have no spine for the game, then you do not have to play it.
No, I accept my task. Perhaps fate is finally ready to let me kill Angelos. It has denied me in the past.
Yes, the past.
A long story. We were allies once, briefly. He failed me, and darkness prevailed.
Thank you.
Rangers should be nearby. They can lead us to Angelos.
The best course, I concur. For my people, no journey.
Intruders, sound the alarm. Alert Lord Jones.
Join us on the hill. We'll cover you.
Warriors felled!
Marcia, this territory is wired with a network of alarm beacons. If the alarms aren't disabled, the enemy will trigger them to summon backup.
Still here. Ronan wasn't lying. But where's Angelos?
There are two communication arrays that we need to capture to pinpoint his whereabouts. However, the alarm network has slowed our progress.
We will advance carefully then, scouting for alarm consoles as we go. They cannot summon reinforcements if we destroy their consoles on approach.
You have your bone, Singer.
I have a plan.
I shall shape for I seek the second path. With song, it will be fulfilled.
Banshee's Howl shall join the war host.
I shall lend my voice to your song. It shall be as you like it.
Let the enemy beware the howling banshees.
Venture forth.
Summoning a bone singer. Lord, a bone singer answers the call.
The interlude done and the next verse sung. My mind is ready. My body.
I am Maka of Fieldham.
Summoning howling banshees. Requisition generator complete. Securing infantry health upgrade. Howling banshees answer the call.
We will win honor for our shrine. It shall be done.
Go ahead.
We have upgraded infantry health.
War has no mercy!
Intruder spotted! Trigger the alarm!
This is Chapter Command, requesting reinforcements to Outpost Sigma.
Think of it, Noble!
Bring those sentry guns online!
Shatter Hyper!
Reinforcements received!
Initiating quick strike upgrade.
We have shall I divide on it?
Dire Avengers await your orders.
My prey. Name that which you would see defeated.
Go ahead, thus it shall be.
Dire Avengers, answer the call.
I am Maka of Fealtan. For my people, no journey is a burden.
War, come with haste!
This is Maka.
I move as the wind.
Banshees have gained the quick strike upgrade.
Let us pierce, of course.
Creature in transit.
What do you have in mind?
I shall do it!
Complete. The Banshee's Howl shall join the war host.
My song reshapes the very cosmos. My melody gives the Wraithbone shape.
Let the enemy beware the Howling Banshees. You can relocate a base structure. Our Webway Assembly shall attain Tier 2.
Have you found us? Moving now!
A base structure is available to relocate.
With haste! I move as the wind!
You can relocate a base structure.
I will see you dead! An unremarkable
ship
forward!
Rend their armor! Target slain!
Simple enough!
Tier 2 has been attained.
I've intercepted a transmission from the Array. It is Angelos. Listen.
The Eldar are drawn to the Sphere. Kaya covets its power. We cannot let him or anyone else obtain it.
That's all. We'll need the last Array to pinpoint his whereabouts.
I shall do it!
Land speeders, you have permission to launch. Good hunting.
At once!
Reconnaissance force deployed. Find where the Eldar hide, brothers.
Ah, yes!
The enemy is on the field.
We are their final future.
Enemy scouts spotted. Summoning shadow specters. Our Webway Assembly calls out for aid.
I am the spirit of war!
calls out for aid. The Shadow Spectres are ready for war.
The tally of dead soldiers grows.
Go forth and return blooded!
Dark Reapers answer the call.
Name your target forward! I shall direct!
Here, oh, to the destination, I shall return it to fine function.
Name that which you must see to me!
May we be the migrating firepower.
Renewals with repairs. It is
I am more than your guidance weapon!
They perish! We shall kill Yes.
Yours is the strategy. Ours is the victory. I move as the wind.
Takes us a whisper to something. We too shall have to craft one.
Summoning howling banshees.
Under fire!
Battle's vow is beyond me!
It shall be done. In reality, the battle anew.
Howling banshees answer the call.
Name that at once!
Improving infantry weapon, upgrading infantry health.
Summons. You need but pay the price.
The
battle
of the enemies of the craft world!
The banner. Banshee Shrine is ready for war. Speak with wisdom.
I will bring the vow of
old. War calls! Unsheath me from thy scabbard.
The power generator is complete.
What if you wish it done, it shall be thus. Trust in your race, Lord.
finished our task. Relocating Solcombe.
Excellent. We'll strike from here when our forces are sufficient.
We have finished our task. Summoning Dark Reapers.
Unleash the fate of battle!
What is
We shall not tire in our march.
Space Marine target is no more.
These bodies obey.
Reshapes the very cosmos shall be craft.
Let our
webway gate fall.
lost to us.
Target kill!
dire Avengers.
I am Mapper. Mission to the destination.
I am in peril. Dire Avengers await your orders.
I cannot. I shall match their rage.
Yes.
A faulty force, this one.
I will bring you anything.
Damage upgrade secured. Upgrading vehicle damage.
You have your bonus.
Light enemy force engaged. South of your position.
To gain here.
I follow the orders of our leader, Kaya, to kill you.
Tell your cowering lord this. The Spear of Cain reeks of deceit. No one, including him, will touch it so long as I live.
Their fates seemingly intertwined. Maka and Angelos faced each other, their history lingering between them. Once they had been allies, an entente that was split by betrayal, and now, on this day, they were enemies. Maka under orders from Kaya to kill Angelos. But the battle was to be short-lived and inconclusive. For on that day, at the same time as they struggled, Acheron
the wandering world of the Eldar Prophecy emerged from the warp after 5,000 years. Acheron's arrival rained fiery debris on Cyprus, and as an errant spire impacted between them, Farseer Maka came to understand that she was now part of larger events that were unfolding around her. These events would spill the blood of legions, and would yet have a role for Gabriel Angelus.
The craft world sing of our triumph.
The wandering world comes, yet Angelos still lives.
I would have gladly killed him, but I sense that our fates are yet intertwined. Angelos believes that the spear is corrupted. He wishes to stop any from possessing it and unleashing its dark power. In order to deliver our people from the doom that the wandering world would bring, I need Angelos alive to aid me.
And how can our enemies aid us?
He will make for Acheron to try to stop Kaya. When he does, I will follow.
Clever. Let the enemy of our enemy do our dirty work.